both boxers had a lot at stake going into this fight. For Povetkin, it was a title shot opportunity against the Ukrainian Vladimir Klitschko, and for Sykes, simply a chance to make a strong comeback. But it seemed as if the American was already demoralized after the Russian's flash entrance, escorted by Army Special Forces. However, the fight was pretty close in the opening round, with both men testing each other. In round two, Povetkin began to take control, while Sykes, known as the American Bull, already showed signs of tiring, suffering the first knockdown nearing the bell. Sykes managed to continue though, and if it wasn't for the break, his fatigued state would have allowed Povetkin to finish things off even earlier. The American Bull went to the floor again in the third. The referee ruled it was a slip, but Sykes was really struggling at this point and became an easy target for the Russian knight. Not a single observer would bet on Sykes to go the distance after the punishment he incurred in the opening round. Povetkin knocked Sykes down again at the beginning of the fourth, but this time the American was unable to get up. Povetkin's victory means he gets a shot at the IBF heavyweight title, while Sykes' future remains uncertain as this bout became his fourth